I just need the rain to wash my problems.